When using WPS Office to print various files, we often encounter different small problems. This video will briefly explain the function of each small feature of the printing interface. If you want to learn more printing skills, you can search printing in our WPS Academy to enjoy more related videos. Take this slide as an example. First, we need to determine that the printer hardware can work properly and is now running. We also need to make sure that the printing device can be found in the computer's local area network. Click Print, then the Print dialog box will pop up. Or we can also use the shortcut key Ctrl-P. Set the connected printer in Print, the print mode in Properties, the content range in Print Range, the number of copies in Copies, and other related information. Click OK to start printing. Now we're going to introduce detailed information on the content of the print interface. The print dialog box consists of five parts: printer, print range, copy, print what, and handouts. The first part is the printer. We can select the printer connected to the computer in name. In the status bar below, we can view the status, type, and where of this printer. On the right side are properties, printing method, and page source. Here we can check inverse output, print to file, or duplex. Inverse output is a unique print output method provided by WPS Office. By showing slides and mirror images, we can meet the needs of special typesetting and printing. It is usually used in the printing industry. For example, the school may need to print the reverse sheet of the test paper on wax paper and then print multiple test papers by mimeograph. Print to file is mainly used when we do not need paper slides and only want to store the file in the form of a computer file. It can therefore provide us with certain anti-tampering protection. Duplex can print slides on both sides to save resources and reduce consumption. The second part is print range. Here we can set the print range as all, current slide, or selection. If we only want to print some specific pages of slides, just enter the page number here. The third part is copies. We can enter the number of copies according to actual needs, such as 3 copies. If the printed slides need to be output in copies, we can also check collate to ensure the continuity of the output of the slides. The fourth part is print what. Here we can set the printing content of the slides, such as slides, handouts, notes, pages, or outline view. We can also choose to print in color or pure black and white in color. The fifth part is handouts. If we choose to print handouts in print what, then we can set slides per page and order here. So this is all about the printing interface of WPS Presentation. Did you get it?